I have sorted my channels by subscriber count. You can now see them on my inactive channels section, where all of my inactive channels are, but will never subscribe to these channels, ever. But you'll now see them sorted by subscriber count. It took me a while, but some of them may be out of order right now as I'm recording this video.